They say that Wesley Johnson is not on that MVP list. That's just filthy right there. James stared him down after he dropped him. You got to try to stay in front of him. And oh my goodness.